Definitely, I think extras are always extra balls which goes for runs at the end. So we need to be careful about it. Having said that, at times it happens that the bowler keeps trying the same thing. He wants to execute a certain plan, but it doesn't go in his way. But having said that, I definitely feel 10 extras is a bit much in a T20 game. So that's something that we have to look forward in the games coming up, and restricting them will obviously give us those cushion of 10 to 15 runs more for our batting side. So I think that's one point of concern for us going in the next game. I think it was about par, maybe 5, 7 runs. As you said, the extras would have been less than it would have been par score. But having said that, it wasn't as hard to bat on as it was in the last game. So I still feel it was near to par. That's true. I think Jos has been taking the innings forward on his own in the last 4 innings. I think it's time for someone to step up in the middle order. It's business end of the tournament, as we all know. So definitely high time that someone else takes the responsibility as well. I think they are getting starts. I think Stu played really well in the middle today, and then KG finished off with a couple of sixes as well. Otherwise, it would have been hard for Jos to carry it on his own. So they are contributing, but some more contributions in the middle order will always be welcome now that we are in the business end, and we need it the most at this time of the tournament.
Last couple of questions, please.
Sir, I think it's about time that he'll play a special innings for us. He's been a special player for Rajasthan Royals. They've banked on him for a lot of times, and he has won matches on his own. He's captaining the side really well now. He's been good on the field. I think those points really help you when you are going through a rough patch to come back from that and play a special innings. I'm really sure that he's the kind of a player who just picks up at the right time, and come the next matches, I think he's gonna be the man for us. I think we have done fair to ourselves in this tournament. We have been good in patches, we have been extraordinary in patches, and we have been bad in patches as well. Of course, he's a world-class player, a world-class leader in himself. So I think we have talked enough about it. The combination of the team is coming right at this point of the tournament. That's what is important for us. I think rather than just ruling about not having a player, I think it's our responsibility as seniors in the team to see that everyone is in good space, the atmosphere in the team is good, and then that will allow the youngsters to come up and do well for the team as well. So I think it's our responsibility as seniors to look after that in the team.